It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Is the holly that will be on your own front. Hop along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben.
Happy Christmas!
December 21st. Christmas is in 4 days.
Why was that so difficult?
I have not enjoyed Christmas for the past, I don't know, 5 years. Don't get me wrong, I love the Christmas season. I love the songs. I love the vibe. I love the lights. Actual Christmas Eve and Christmas Day.
No, thank you.
I would rather not be a part of that. This year is definitely different, but it's not like a bad different. Like, it just feels like nothing has happened. It just feels like any other day, but it's not necessarily bad. In the past years, I've just been like sad and like I do not look forward to Christmas and I'm like in a bad mood. Yeah, but I feel like this year is just gonna be like,
yeah, it's Christmas.
It's just, it is what it is, you know? Like, opening up presents is like my least favorite part. I know, listen, there's this thing called
trauma, all right?
I'm really excited for the day that I could hopefully, you know, enjoy Christmas. Listen,
I don't know what I'm doing with my life,
but I just have this one hopeful thing of the future where I really hope that like I can have my own apartment and I could like decorate it myself and like actually enjoy the holidays. Also, I do live in a Mexican household. I am the only
white individual.
Half white individual. I'm the only
white.
I am white. I'm half white, but I look white and I am white. So I don't know if people are completely aware of the Mexican culture, but usually a lot of Mexicans, they celebrate Christmas Eve. So like the past couple years, I think we opened presents on Christmas Eve. Like in the past, I used to go to like my grandparents' house and they would make, I don't know what they're called. They like fry flour, but like it's in a circle. And they like stretch it on their knees like this and then they fry it.
Like, I don't know what it is.
They would always make that every Christmas Eve and we would always go there. And because I was a little kid and we would always go really late and I was always like the youngest one there and I would just get so bored and we would stay like past midnight and I would be like,
I just wanna go home.
Like, I'm telling you, like, Christmas is not even like a thing this year for me. But like, I'm not mad about it, you know? It's just like,
I just feel nothing.
Which is good, because for me, that's better than feeling annoyed and sad and angry, and I hope you have a good Christmas, whoever's watching. And if you didn't really do anything, that's fine. If you don't really like Christmas, I get it. Holidays are very, sometimes.
Christmas, we the cherry chestnut, merry Christmas at all. Prime Minister does a buffet.
It's Christmas. Merry Christmas.
Overwhelming for
prima
you and your loved ones this holiday season.
Yeah.
Call 3317 46.
Prima donna
girl. Yeah. All I ever wanted was the world.
Do we all
have a couple of things? Can't stop talking about talking to Grayson. Can't make us first. Prima donna light the rise. You say that I'm kind of difficult, but it's always someone else's fault. Got you wrapped around my finger, babe.
Prima donna girl.
Yeah. Should we look at which presents are mine? That one's mine. Oh my god, that one's mine. I'm not emotionally ready for this. That one's not mine. I think maybe three. Look at all these nutcrackers.
It's Christmas Eve.
Hey,
Oh, ya está.
Dime, dime, ¿qué? Have you ever had a
needle? Merry Chrysler.
Dynamite. Was in Emily in Paris.